gente!
Eu vou Oscar! Eu vou Oscar!
Somebody help me!
É quê? Onde é que você quer?
Take me. Good morning, sir.
Good morning. What brought you to this republic?
I saw one job vacancy for cleaner. Also, person no one come before me because I come with him, sir.
Come to apply with him.
Yes.
Listen, before you apply for a job here, you need to come through me because without me, you cannot get a job here. You look so beautiful. Can't you see me? You need to see me. I'm the six-pack boy, the fine boy of the republic. Listen, I need your number so that I can always control you. You understand? You need to claim me.
The only problem here is that now all of us, they used my mommy phone before. But my mommy phone does spoil. The full family nice. Now my daddy phone we they use. And my daddy batch, you know, they last.
Shoo? Full family they use one phone?
Yes, sir.
Eh? Oh, what is going on here?
Is that Chef?
Don't tell me. I said what is going on.
Chef, now Dunga, oh. This guy you call because of that vacancy, oh. That Dunga you start to the toaster. He's a ragmatizer. He's collecting number.
Tell us that I get this card. Tell us that I get this card.
Dunga!
Chef!
So you are now an immigration officer. Oh, you don't want the girl to see me. We work in embassy, so you have to stop her visa before she can see me, Abi.
Che, permit me.
Hey,
hey, who allowed this unarmed person to enter my public? Hey, oh yeah.
Turn your mind. Che, please, the spirit is not of me, Che.
Move on.
Che,
carry somebody out of my republic, you are using her to pack a mina. Is it the mina that you want to carry? One way, leave her. And you, I will forgive you.
Thank you, Sheikh.
Because you know not what you are doing. Larry Duga. You see a little small picket that want to walk. Instead of you to encourage her in this our society, you want to be a stumbling block, a Lucifer agent, okay? This boy has regarded. Right now, teach her a sensible sense. You are an alligator buffalo.